Hey guys, and welcome back to another video of Minecraft Xbox Survival. And I've been waiting for one more episode of this series, and yeah, there's been a bit of delay in it. Basically, what has been happening is that I've just been trying to figure out how to build my house on a different world. It's not anything to do with YouTube. I've just been trying to work for you guys and trying to figure out what I should do to get this house going. So yeah, I've come up with sort of a design, but I need to do the full house. I'm going to try and figure out how to do the full house before I actually try and build it. I want to create the full house, so then I know how it's going to look exactly. Because I can't just do two rooms and then it'll be all okay. So today we're actually going to be going down there in the mine. I'm going to be showing you what I've been getting up to at the surface at the end of the episode. Or near the end of the episode. Which is quite actually entertaining. But I've actually explored a bit more than last time. It's just I've not really collected anything. Not found anything too good. Just been trying to get some iron. So you'll see like a few patches in the walls or something where I've been mining iron. But yeah guys, let's actually try and find something. I lit some areas up, but then I didn't go into some areas because there was loads of mobs, etc, etc. I need to get some coal because I'm actually working on making lots of stone brick. Because my house is going to actually be made of stone brick. So it's going to be a massive house guys, trust me. It's going to be like 4 layers tall. Or maybe not 4 layers, probably about 2 layers. Comment 2 or 3 layers in the comment section. And also, you can give me some ideas of what to actually put for the rooms for. So like an enchantment table room, a furnace room or something. A dirt room where I just store loads of my dirt because I've got loads of dirt and I don't really need it. So yeah guys, you could write some stuff like that. I'll probably create one like a blocks room, stuff like that. Like random blocks I don't need. It's literally the light dispersal, but I told you I didn't go too far. But this guy actually has a sword. Oof. Back away, hit it, back away, hit him, back away, hit this, hit him, and hit him. There we go. Oh, that was actually quite difficult. Oh, we found 2 patches of emeralds. I believe it says that emeralds are actually rarer than diamonds. And if you know guys, we've not found any diamonds in this series so far. But in my opinion, they're not rarer than diamonds. Diamonds are super rare. Can you hear that guys? I can hear some water somewhere. Oh yeah, by the way, I turned a cave sounds off because it's basically a very very annoyance thing. Trying to listen out. Did you hear that guys? Sounded like a skeleton. It's coming from this direction. Oh, this way looks promising. Looks like I've already been down here though. Yeah, I think this is where I was at the beginning of the episode. Guys, I think we should just check in the ravine. Because that looks like a massive pool of lava. I must be honest. Looks like a pool we want to go down. So let's actually eat up a little bit. And yeah, let's actually try and go down though. I think it's this way. Somewhere over here. Oh, little baby zombie! Little baby zombie! No, 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 no! Whoa! That was actually pretty sick, if you ask me. I actually just killed it without needing to take any damage. Lots of redstone around here. That's pretty cool. No, I don't think I've actually gathered up any redstone. Diamonds! Yes, guys! Guys, we have actually just right now found some really, really, very, very nice diamonds. how did it? It was like I got my X-ray on. It's like I had some sort of X-ray thing. That's crazy. We literally mined one block and they were there. We've needed these for so long in the series. I almost actually mined them a second ago, which would have been very, very bad. Oh, that would have been bad too. I wonder how much of it. I think it's like 5 or something. Right, let's mine them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 diamonds we just got. There we go, we got the achievement. Diamonds. Yes, there we go. No. Do not want to die right now. I'm actually going to try. I don't know. Is this deep enough? Oh, dang it. Oh, it fell in lava, yes. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, don't die. Oh, could be very, very, very bad for us. Oh my god, I can't believe we just found some diamonds. I have to be very careful while making our way over. I really wanted to get a bucket so then we could make it all obsidian or cobblestone. I can't remember which one it makes it. I think it's obsidian. Yeah, because that one's obsidian. But guys, that is just crazy. We found some diamonds on this episode. I thought we had a feeling we might not be able to find any because of how unlucky we was in that massive cave. But what? There's more diamonds! Are you kidding me? Guys, this is so lucky. If I was playing like a UHC or something right now, we would be so OP. But I think it's only one here actually, which is not that good. But wow. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that, one sec. Oh. What is it now? I don't think I can, but guys, I'm gonna try and do it on OBS or something. There we go. That's gonna be the thumbnail. I should have really done it to the other patch, but never mind. Okay, so let's actually mine it. One diamond. Come on, let's get some more. Let's get some more hype for diamonds. Come on. I know you could do it, game. I know you could do it. Come on, get some more diamond. Was that only one diamond? I mean, yeah, we just got 6, but that was one right there. That wasn't really that good. So we got 7 now, which I'm not complaining, but it'll be nice to get some more. So then we can actually get some good tools and maybe some armor. Trying to see under the lava. Don't think there will be any under there. Actually, it's worth a try. Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Let's actually have a look under this dirt. Wherever there's dirt, there's diamonds. I know that from a saying that I've heard from this YouTuber. If you guys know where that's from, comment down below. Comment the name, I mean, down below. It says like, wherever there's gravel, there's diamonds. Wherever there's dirt, there's diamonds. And he keeps mining for diamonds and can't find them. No, I'm afraid I don't think there will be any down there, but let's actually get this redstone real quick. Apparently for me, wherever there's redstone, there's diamonds, so audio. Adventuring time. What's that achievement? We discovered 17 of the 40 different biomes. Wow. I wonder what biome we're under now. Someone just invited me, but Guys, that was crazy. You must admit, that was really crazy just then. I don't know how someone invited me to a... Oh, it's very tempting. It's very, very tempting. But I think I want to sort with the diamonds when I get home. I probably will, 3, 4, 5. And then I think I'll go for a sword, a pickaxe, and an enchantment table, yeah. I'll do it when I go home, though. So that's what I'm going to have enough for. But we need some iron, which means we need a furnace. Let's actually get that. Do that and do that. Okay, so let's actually wait for some iron to smelt. And yeah, I think we're going to be pretty much good to go. Let's actually mine a bit more of this dirt. Because who knows, we could just find some diamonds right now under this dirt. Because why not? Apparently diamonds are everywhere today. But sadly, we can't find it. I'm actually going to try having a look off camera. And if I do find it, I'll actually, I will start recording again. Maybe, if you guys are lucky. Let's actually just get rid of all this now. And create our iron pickaxe. I almost said diamond pickaxe, but we don't want another diamond pickaxe. Let's get that. Yeah, we got everything. Okay, so let's actually go back. And we actually need some more coal, so let's actually grab this up. So yeah guys, this should be a pretty good episode of finding some diamonds. This is going to be quite a short episode, probably because I want to cut it down quite a bit. Because of most of the stuff. It feels like it's going to be a very long episode. But, it might be. But on the other hand, it's probably not going to be, because the longer it is, the more influence I am to actually make it shorter. It's pretty strange, but that's how YouTubers work. Right, we've got 20 torches. That's pretty good. I did see a skeleton on the other side of this. It looks like it leads out to some good stuff over here. Actually, mine over here. Okay, let's get around here. He fell in lava. Does this lead to the surface? No! No way, guys, does this lead to the surface. I'm pretty sure it does as well. Oh my. That's crazy. How does it lead to the surface? Oh. That's just insane, in my opinion. Okay. And also, guys, you could tell I'm not cheating right now by destroying everything by creative or anything like that. Purely because I'm getting achievements. I wouldn't get achievements if I wasn't. Yeah, I wouldn't get achievements if I was in creative mode. But yeah, guys, so let's actually go back to the top of this cave system. I think that's pretty much everything it's got to offer. So let's just see what's up here. Yeah, I was looking for that cave, but I think I'll look for it off camera. I might actually end the episode here. And then you'll get to see me building the actual house. Well, probably the foundation next week. But, actually, guys, I'm going to try and find that cave. But if I don't, I'm going to see you guys at the surface. Probably going to be a long time in between this cut and the next cut. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next clip, I guess. So guys, I've actually come back up and there has been some changes. Yeah. There should be quite a lot of changes, if I must be honest. And... just gonna say everything I put in this chest is what I'm gonna be using for my house. It's gonna be quite modern. Yeah. Plus I also need to get some of them trees, well a lot of them trees, and some of these. A lot of oak. And yeah, so basically I've made this in between episodes as well, where it's just basically a regular farm. I've just planted some stuff. As you can see, I've also got every valuable on me. I actually need to get some food right now. This is going to be wheat here and wheat here, I think. Oh no, it's going to be sugarcane, sugarcane. It's going to be potatoes here and carrots here. And all on this rows are beetroots. So satisfying. There we go. And we get the seeds. Plant all them. That's my most worst part of farming. Planting them again. I hate doing that. But yeah guys, let's actually eat our beetroot right now, because we need some food. Actually no, we'll save it for the melons. Melons are much, much easier to eat. So yeah, let's actually do that, and do that, that, and pick a few more here, yeah. So, and now here, we actually have some wheat we need to do. And if you've noticed, that full mountain that was here yesterday, I think it was here, I took it all down. And there's a little thing there, which I'll show you in a minute. There's actually mine there, so there we go. And we've got our potatoes growing. We actually got potatoes from some villagers. Not villagers, what they call zombies. There we go. And this is actually the farming chest, but I think we might have to move all up to chest. What chest? Move all to that chest. Just put all in here. And let's actually take out the wheat and the melons. Melons is what I'm going to be eating like normally. I'm going to have one steak every video. But look inside here. You can probably already hear it. I've got a ton of cows in here. I did have a sheep in here, but I think it ran off or something. So there we go. There we go. And if we're going, we don't get anything out of it. Right, I don't know if we're gonna do that. There we go, right. So, we've got loads of cows in there for any time we need some extra food. And for milk. And I'm just going to be using them for food. I'm not that mean, guys. I'm not that mean. But steak does taste amazing. If you've never had steak in Minecraft, you should. And if you're wondering why all of these furnaces are here, I've just been continuously making stone upon stone upon stone. Upon stone. We probably don't need this much stone. It's probably a bit of an overkill, but oh yeah, we got our iron there. But yeah. So basically, the stone brick is going to be everywhere. It's going to be a main feature in the actual build. There we go. Don't actually have enough room for it, so let's just take out some of this. And put some stone brick in. And then let's actually just put all the beetroot in here. And put that in. Put that in because it's food. Put the pumpkin in. And we'll just throw the spider resin string away. But as I said before, we're actually going to be making our diamond pickaxe, our diamond sword, and our enchantment table. But what you need for enchantment table is obsidian. So we won't really be able to get that just yet. Let's actually put them in there. Oh. Actually get, wait, where do we put our melons? Do we put our melons where? Dang it. Where do we put our melons? I think we actually placed them inside this chest by accident. Yeah, we did. Let's actually put our pickaxe in there, and our, let's actually put all of our valuables in this chest here. So we've got all of our iron. Actually, I was supposed to be making iron armor because we need iron armor. Right, so let's do that. And I'll end the video right there. There we go, we've actually finally got some protection on our armor. I know quite a few of you were messaging me saying that we needed it. I am actually called Iron Man now. Amazing. Great pun, Minecraft. Great pun. Anyway guys, that's gonna be it for today's video of Minecraft Xbox One Edition. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.